If we shrunk the world to a community of 100 people, it would look like this.
5 lose everything to a flood.
15 watch as their home burns to the ground.
15 need life-saving CPR.
15 will have their lives ravaged by a tornado.
And 30 are without heat during an ice storm.
Let's hope the rest are Red Cross volunteers.